My name is Alphonso Milken. Welcome to this special program on the life of the gladiator Commodius. Commodius was born a slave. After being caught stealing from his master, he was sentenced to a life of gladiatorial combat.
What kind of combat?
I say, gladiatorial combat. He was loved by the audience, feared by all opponents, and in the end, he was freed by his master. This is his story, as I heard it, from the very great grandson of the gladiator Decimus.
Which is me.
Please, enjoy the show.
We're slave! I told you you'd suffer if you ever called me again. I condemn you to be a gladiator, where many will rejoice at your energy spilled over the Colosseum.
After his beating, Commodius was sold as a gladiator. Here, Marcus the trainer inspects the fresh meat.
Here at my Ludi, you will learn to become a gladiator. Most of you will not live even over a year, but those of you who do will perhaps earn fame and maybe even your freedom. Here at my Ludi, you will learn how to use a variety of weapons, including swords, nets, tridents, and even maybe a lasso. 2 months from now, I will be selecting two of my gladiators to perform in a duel against each other, commemorating the death of Gaius Manius. Good luck.
Commodius awes Marcus the trainer and is chosen to honor the deceased Gaius.
Gladiator, fight!
After his first victory, Commodius receives a typical reward.
Congratulations on the fight today, Commodius. You did a great job. You're quickly on your way to fame and maybe even freedom. Here's your slave girl for the night.
Oh, thank you, kind sir.
Once Commodius's talent is realized, he is made to fight many others. First, he defeats Lucius.
Gladiators, fight!
Then Barbarus.
Gladiators, fight!
Then, Amarius.
I heard he fought like a girl.
Me too!
Gladiators, fight!
Then, Territus.
Gladiators, fight!
10 years after Commodius begins fighting as a gladiator, he meets Decimus, who, at the time, was Rome's most infamous gladiator.
I am the feared gladiator, Decimus! Prepare to meet your doom!
Or maybe not!
I reign supreme!
Commodius, you have earned me great wealth. And to show you my appreciation, I grant you your freedom!
I'm free!
Thank you for your historical knowledge.
It's been a pleasure.
And thank you for watching. Please, tune in next week where we'll talk about Beethoven.